So Ashley and Emma are already here. Gonna meet them in City Walk. Then on to, yeah, first experience of Halloween Horror Nights. Very excited, but also at the same time apprehensive and a little bit scared about, yeah, what to expect. So tonight is a plus the premium night. It's a Saturday, so expecting it to be very busy, and walking into City Walk, I think it's gonna be. It was raining earlier, so hopefully the rain stays away. It's lovely and dry at the moment, it's still quite warm. So fingers crossed. Yeah. So just found the guys. It's very busy. Look at all this. And it's still quite early on into the night, so expecting it to be very, very busy inside Universal Studios. Guys, how excited are you?
Very.
Ah! Emma is just like, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much are you panicking? And I was like, 7. And she's like, that's good, that's normal. Shake it like a Polaroid picture. Shake it. Guys, we're going in. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
It is, I have to say, we don't do many events here, but this is the one event I recommend to everyone. It is the best event at Universal, hands down.
And this is their first night this year as well, so.
It's been 3 times, and we've come purposely in September for this reason.
Let's do it, guys. This is a scare zone here, isn't it? Okay.
You'll know.
Oh no.
Shining girl.
Oh my god. scared than Zoe is.
I haven't had, well, a guest run coming towards me. Or come running towards me. That scared me. but yeah, other than that, no one's really jumped on me yet, so I'm feeling okay, I'm managing, I'm coping. Third scare zone, and it's the, what's this one classed as? It's aliens, isn't it?
Yeah, it's about aliens.
Wow, oh my god!
That is amazing.
I've got goosebumps.
You know what the worst thing is? Whoa. They're all down here as well.
I see what people mean by the people with the chainsaws. They are the worst. So you think you're clear of them, but then they turn tail and they follow you and then get you from behind. My heart is pounding out my chest. Right, we're going in modes to escape.
I do not like this. Oh. And I knew I would. Like,
I'm shaking. This looks amazing.
I don't know what's the best. just jumped in front of me and went, boom!
Oh my god!
Do you know what? That happened because I was on my phone.
Wow, you should have been easy to
spend. Top tip, guys.
The best thing is, I didn't even get to see like what mask they had on or anything. It was literally like, boom, and they've gone. Oh my god.
Top tip, guys, don't go for a scare zone or start going for a scare zone on your phone, because they will get you.
They will jump in front of you and like scream in your face.
And even with the clowns, I didn't hear Emma scream that loud. So, oh yeah. I think we've lost their all. Where's Ashley gone? Is he gone in the shop? My milkshake, really good. I went for chocolate milkshake with sprinkles and Oreos. And I put sprinkles and Oreos at the bottom as well as the top. And look. We saw it coming. So even sticking to the sides of the scare zone, not safe, guys. Not safe. They hide in doorways. We picked up goods on the way. Good night.